Jonny Skidpig YouTube channel. Now on this episode, mini bike engine swap time. Alright, now, welcome to the channel. Now as you can see here, this is a mini bike. It's a cheap Chinese version. I actually got it for nothing, free. Me and a mate were sitting under a tree having lunch at work. Old bloke across the road brings out these two mini bikes and gave us one each. And I've got this beast. I do have a cover. It's sitting up in the back of the ute there at the moment, so it'll cover all this and that, but for the time being, I left it off. Now this engine, it does run, but it doesn't have a pull start for it. When I last used it, I had to use my drill. Rigged it up to a socket to get into that nut there, or the bolt, and start out that way. It runs, it goes well. I do have a little issue with the clutch. One of the springs there, it was missing one. I replaced it. Another one was half broken. I made sure to get it working. After a bit of a running, muck around, test and tuning at work.
Did you get that?
See what I mean? Pretty funny in a way. You think of Chinaman. Maybe right. Something's made in China. But no. Oh well. Gave someone else to have a bit of fun. That's what it's for. Yeah. Today, I'm going to go about swapping a complete motor. Should be fairly simple. Might take a little time. We'll soon find out. Right, now, first we're going to take the exhaust system off. It's a big bolt up here. Got Allen keys in here. I'll go from there. You guys be wondering why I'm using a drill. I do have a battery rattle gun. Fortunately, the brushes are stuffed on it, so it won't go. It'll do the job. That's the exhaust system off. Just let it sit there. Right. Now bear with me. Says, I don't have as much tools at home as I do at work. No, because I need them at work more than here. Now doing this video is a spur of the moment thing. And I don't have all my tools here. So, we'll see how we go. Now here, I'm disconnecting the wire, the ignition wire for it. Alright. 10mm for this one right at the back. To hold a key for it. Unfortunately, we didn't have a key for it, so I just removed it. Got a kill switch up here. It works. That's more. That's the main thing. So we have all the positive and the negative. That's the earth. That's the positive. That'll go straight down to the ignition module. In the coil and so on. Disconnect the fuel line. Don't worry, fuel tank's empty. So I'll loosen up the back wheel so I can put the chain. See there, that there, that this little nut here, I think it looks like an M6 or an M8, no, M6, metric, so just gotta loosen that up, so that lefty loosey righty tighty, other side. Therefore, we'll move it up here a bit. If I get the right spanner. Right, that's loosening the chain up enough. Hopefully, enough for me to Gundy. But like I said, it rained, so I'll be keeping it for parts. Wipe the carburetor. And the filter as well, handy. Another fire wheel. Promise. Everything works, spark plug, keep it as a spare. Or, if I'm able to get parts for it, another mini bike project, or something along the lines, we'll see where we go. Alrighty. Clean the plate down. Now, to assemble the motor on. Alright, now for the exhaust, which goes up inside like so. So I'll clamp this back on. One bolt going through here. Another one on this side. Now, as you may have noticed, I've only just loosened, have it all not real tight, but tight enough just to keep it in place. After everything's gone in, I'll check through everything, make sure I line the chain, make sure the wheel's lined up straight, make sure everything else is working correctly, then go about tightening and tightening the spec, and go from there. God, sit on me. This chain guard. To be honest, I don't know.
quite. Back it off for just a tad. Back that off with just a tad. Yeah, I've got to allow for the play, so I'll just do it by hand from now on. There's a bit of play in that chain. That's better. Got to allow to have that bit of flax in it. Right, we're going to tighten this back wheel up.
Well, there you have it. One mini bike engine swap complete. Now, just let you know, this is just a 49cc two-stroke motor, same as the old one. It's nothing real special. It's just, I asked for a Polestar for it, and it was just cheaper to get a new Honey motor. Down the track, I might be able to get a new Polestar for the other one. We'll see. Anyhow, they all fitted up nice. Basic simple bolt in, basic tools, and there you have it. Now let's give it a test run.
Alright, mini bike down, let's rock and roll.
There you have it. A little bit of fine tuning needed, but she works. So, oh well. It's Jonny Skidpig. We'll see you around the smoke zone.